Tanya, tame it, baby.
Tiny, why say?
Very pon this one, oh.
I want that.
Ain't nobody but I. Nah.
I wanna wait for nobody. I just wanna dance with you, mommy. I put my hands on your body. Don't be scared, don't you worry. I don't wanna wait for nobody. I just wanna dance with you, mommy. I put my hands on your body. Don't be shy, don't you worry. Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice. Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice. Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice. Too much juice, too much sauce, too much sauce, too much juice.
Number one, none better. Be here and don't bring no holla. Other girls, so they don't even matter. Cause when you come through, you know there's nobody better. Number one lover. I'm on to your call, to your kind of what you need. Sound like saying, Ariana, baby girl, come through. Got girls online, really holla now, so they won't blow. But I did turn them down, cause now you, girl, may I want you. Baby, give me chance, don't be this time, baby, come through. Oh yeah, baby, come through. This show, yeah, like in this show, yeah, no be play. Oh yeah, why about me, big girl? This show, yeah, like in this show, yeah.
That's me, what's your name? Bye-bye, man. Hey, no, I swear now, when you said that, yeah, you're not supposed to scream anymore, because did you hear the voice, man? Oh.
Mystery Man, welcome to the stage. Put a round of applause for him, ladies and gentlemen. So, bro, what is your name?
My name is Witson.
Your name is what?
Witson.
Witson.
Word like wedding, wedding, then son.
Wedson. I like that name. Where's that name from?
From Zambia.
Zambia, my guy. Okay, where? Zambia, that's South Africa, right?
Yeah.
South Africa, my guy.
So, yo, bro, what's good, man, G? How you feeling, man?
What's
good, yeah? What's your name?
Mubarak.
Mubarak. Nigerian.
Togo.
From Togo, my guy. Welcome to the camera, ladies and gentlemen. Bro, what's your name?
Harold.
Your name's Harold. Okay, how old are you, bro?
18.
Yeah, 18. Love that. So, what? You're 30, yeah?
First.
Okay. What do you study?
Politics and economics.
Politics and economics. Okay, I study economics. I kind of like economics. So, hi there, bro. You good?
I'm good.
Nice to meet you. Can I get the microphone real quick? Let me just chat to him. How you doing, bro? So, what's your name?
Marvis.
Marvis.
Yeah.
That's a nice name. Where's that from?
Congolese.
You're Congolese? Okay, Congolese people are going to make some noise. Okay, so, bro. What? You speak French in that?
Oui, je vous en fais.
Okay. Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. So, bro, what's your name? Michael, nice to meet you, bro. Bring your chat closer, okay? Let me chat to you.
Swag me, man. Alright, cool. So, what's your name?
Vex.
Your name is Vex.
Yeah.
We doing it today.
Me?
Yeah.
Trying to find a pretty girl, man.
Trying to find a pretty girl. Love that. Aw. Okay, let's
go. Ladies, if this guy is not what you assume, please don't give him your name.
Wait, hold on.
Give me a moment. We're gonna find out what happened. Guys, are you shocked by that? We're gonna find out what really happened. Who's got the mic? So that you popped your balloon. Seeing as you got the mic, I'm gonna ask you first. You popped your balloon. Why did you pop your balloon? It was an accident. You popped your balloon by accident. How? Ladies here, any of them catch your eye? Okay, fair enough. Now, All of them catch your eye. That's beautiful. But ladies, the question today is, does he catch any one of your eyes? If he is not what you assumed, please pump your balloons.
Let's talk to a couple of the ladies. In fact, you hold that. See, did you pop your balloon? We're going to go with you first. Let's talk to a couple of ladies who did pop their balloons, done it. Why did you pop your balloons?
No.
Oh, no, I can't. Where do you
go?
We're just friends. Me and
my
group
are just friends. Oh, bro.
But he
you need to lie out that friendship zone, you understand?
The same reason as her, Weddy's my friend.
Okay, Weddy, you got too many friends up here, bro. They're not really back in the cause right now. Okay, so he's your friend, and what, you just don't want to, you don't really want to cross that line, no?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
So listen. Yeah. It's a at the bottom of the map, and I was born and raised at the bottom of the chart. They say the number one group is that you got this chart. So when I take the minute, I can take the
no worries, no worries. So, what did you think of his bars and the way he turned out to that beat?
It was sweet.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Were you vibing?
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough, fair enough. Because we've got no roses. Is that okay with you, Shabbat? Is that okay with you? Okay, so guys, are you ready? Okay, please, give a round of applause for our first day of the evening, Shabbat. So, ladies and gentlemen, if these kick-ups were not what you assume, please pop your balloon. Wow!
I feel like that was such a useless talent. Like,
oh, my twist.
You have more talents, but that was just a useless thing to do.
She wanted you to really dig deep and like show her something, impress her. Like.
If I was ill and it was your best friend's birthday, what would you do?
If it was a serious illness.
Plus, what would you class as serious? Can I just know? Wait, if it was pregnant?
Like, if
it was
in hospital.
Okay.
Obviously, I'll spend time with you, and my best friend should understand that your needs are more important than
mine. Yeah, okay.
Okay. Now you know, I appreciate the crowd with me. Love that. Round of applause for them. And bro, give her a kiss on the cheek real quick. Love that. Thank you, we have to see. Love that. Round of applause for them, ladies and gentlemen.
We got that three ladies who popped their balloons. Done it. I want to ask you, why did you pop the balloon?
The menu was kind of weak.
Jesus is Lord!
Hold on, no. Oh, now, what was the reason you popped your balloon,
right? I just thought about it and the video was like 4 stars, so.
What'd she say? Come. What'd she say? I'm leaving. No, wait. What'd she say?
Yeah.
My guy, so what are you looking for from today?
For money.
You're looking for a bunny. You're looking for a bunny. He's looking for a bunny. Yeah, what you playing, yeah? My yes, bunny.
Now, Harold, do you have a best friend that's gonna come up here and speak on you?
Johnny.
Johnny, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Johnny to the stage, Mr. DJ himself.
Say three likes and three dislikes. Most naked, you know, here in his bedroom. Are you ready, ladies and gentlemen? Let's go.
Firstly, two. Secondly,
is that what you like or dislike?
That's a good thing, isn't it?
Okay.
You know what? For the
woman, yeah. Okay, what? Does it make you feel safe in that?
I know. What do you think, man?
Obviously, he drives as well.
He drives.
He's tall. When I see him, he's there. And he's massive. He drives as well. I love it. So, bro, name three things that you dislike about him.
No one like you're out, like at a moment, and someone just keeps on buying bottles.
Yeah.
Keep up in that.
Yeah.
The sauce is just dripping.
And yeah.
The sauce is always dripping and I can't really keep up in that.
So his sauce is just forever dripping.
Too much sauce. It's that guy.
What did I do? He said his sauce is forever dripping. Nothing you're saying is sounding gay, I promise you. Go on, bro. What did you say? What was the second thing?
No.
What was it?
Nuts.
Go on, bro. It's nuts. One more last thing that you dislike about him. Let's carry on.
The mic's on.
Huh?
No.
I can't hear you.
The mic's on. Obviously, sometimes you can be a bit shy, but it just takes some time to get.
If that was not what you assumed, please pop your balloons.
Oh! Yes.
Yes. Chill. We come here.
Live.
Chill. Guys.
Too much juice, dancing under the moon, baby, baby.